A, they would be producing 80 of B. So the opportunity cost is going from 10, 10, 10, 10. So it would be an opportunity cost of 10, which is right here.